Hey everyone, so today I'm doing a new video and it's been a long time since I've done a video because I've been studying and I'm doing a food and beverage course at the moment. I'm trying to anyway. And also, when I was on holiday I got this new nose piercing, so that's a new thing. And now I'm doing a mall haul video because yesterday I went to the mall and I didn't actually pay for any of these things. I went with a friend, and also I'll be re-showing you this again in my 21st birthday, what I got for my birthday next weekend, because this is my outfit. Okay, I went to three shops, Pagani, Dottie, and Kmart. So first I'll show what I got from Kmart. I got it in this bag, which is just a plain bag, and I went to Workerton Mall, Westfield Workerton Mall. I got this bra, which is strange, and it was $12. And also I got some shoes, which looked really nice. And they were $25, and they're size 9. And then the next one I'm going to show is from Dottie, in this bag it came in. And it's a leather jacket, it's black, obviously, and it was half price, down from $89.99, size 14, and it looks like this, but it's hard to see. And then got two more things, because this is a really small mall. My favourite thing, I'll show this. This belt actually came for free with my dress. I got to pick a belt since my other belt that actually came with the dress wasn't working. But I'm not able to wear it for my party. I'll have to wear it for something else and it will look good anyway, I hope. And I really hope Marcus will like my outfit. Just have to add that in. And then I got some earrings. They were $5, and they were actually done from $16.99. And then finally, here's my favourite thing, it's the dress. It's for my 21st party to make me look like the princess of the ball. I hope Marcus will like me in this. Of course he will. But what do you think? It was $40, down from $69.99, and it's a Lyrix lace skater dress. Anyway, it looks really pretty, and I will be able to hopefully show you guys with me wearing it at my party on Friday. And also, I'll show you these things again. And this is the Pagani bag that broke as well. Anyway, thank you guys for watching this video, and I will see you in my next video. Like, this week I'll be turning 21 on Thursday, so see you then. Thank you, bye.